thank you for listening. This is a hand pan in D Pilog. It's in the old Bali tuning system. For a long time I have been looking for a gamelan. Gamelan is a musical instrument of a series of gongs, actually, used in old Bali for ceremonies. And they have a very unique, specific quality and tone. And they're used for ceremony, and they're musical instruments, but it is really a ceremonial instrument. And for that reason, I have been looking for them for one for a long time. And then a few years back, handpans became popular, starting with the Hang in Switzerland, I believe it was. And then at some point, many more manufacturers or people started to make handpans. And some of them had a quality that was really close to the sound that I know from the gamelan gongs. And so I contacted a small group of people in Indonesia who are making handpans. And they are actually former, or maybe still, gamelan makers. And they made this pan for me. Like I said, the tuning system is called Pilog, and the ding is in D. And unlike most handpan players, I like to play with gloves. These are actually gloves that I use for my my printing. And they are used to handle paper so you don't get sweat on archival paper. And the thing I never really liked about handpans is the sound of the fingers slapping on the metal. So when I got this pan, I figured, well, let me try how it sounds with these gloves. And it sounds much softer and gentler, and let you hear what it sounds like without gloves. Thing without gloves is that the sound is a little brighter, but you have this slapping sound from the fingers. So if I can get this one on. Anyway, this is like a little improvisation on my handpan, and hope you liked it. Thank you very much for watching.